Hi, I'm Scott Hunt. I'm from the city of Salisbury and I work in the civil drainage team and I take care of the open drains, trash racks and grills.
Hi, I'm Sam from the city of Salisbury and I work in the civil maintenance team and I look after our side entry pits.
We are currently a team of seven and we focus on open drain maintenance in the dry periods around November to April.
I repair side entry pits and replace damaged or broken lids. There's 10,500 side entry pits in the city of Salisbury on a 5-year cleaning cycle.
In the city of Salisbury, we have 68 kilometres of open drains, 143 trash racks and 1,100 headwalls that we clean on a regular basis using backhoes, excavators and other plant equipment. We also clean trash racks all year round and they're located in our wetlands. They're to stop debris and rubbish entering our water systems.
I really enjoy what I do because of the diversity of work within the civil maintenance team and the great people I work with.
I enjoy working for the City of Salisbury as I get to use various plant equipment and keep the city clean for the community.